directly to Major Shepard. Tell him Baker Company has secured the town, but won't be able to hold it long if we don't get relief soon. Got that, Sergeant?
Oh, yes, sir, you bet. We ride through enemy lines in a French tin can. Want to paint a bullseye on it, sir?
Yeah, pretty sure that won't be necessary, Sarge. So unless you've got a better idea or a radio that works, carry on. Good luck.
Oh, man, this is nuts. I can't believe we're doing this.
Believe it. Unless you sprout wings and want to fly. It's only 6 miles, Private. Just shut up and do your job. Get your ass out! Let's go, Martin! Move it! Move!
I can't believe you're doing this!
Remember? You were falling over. Elder, ever steal a car?
Only when I need one, Sarge.
Martin, cover it! Damn it, Elder, hurry up!
Look, Sarge, I'm looking at
God's busy, this is on me!
I got it!
Yeah, let's get it on. In the car, Martin, cover it! Martin, over here, get in the car! Step on it, get us out of here! Come on, Elder, faster! Right up there!
What's it look like I'm doing, damn it?
You mean besides getting us killed?
Okay, you didn't take the job.
We cleared the German line. You can slow down, Private. I said you can slow down.
Oh, yeah, right. Sorry, sir.
Right turn, right here.
Yeah, you got it.
I gotta go report in to Major Shepard to get our orders. Take five, but stay put.
Okie doke, Sarge. What the hell else am I doing there?